had it up to here. Up to my eyeballs with your disrespect. What do you think you're doing?
I'm teaching Miss Bennett what you should have been doing.
The most recent one being because you went on and on about my teeth at Easter in front of all your gross friends. You want me to be like your perfect junior league girl and grow up to do like charity balls and beauty.
Bri's mom's insanely jealous of her.
Creeped you the fuck out.
Why would she be jealous of me?
What?
It's a quarter after one. I'm all alone and I need you now.
We will be so together.
Said I wouldn't call, but I lost all control and I need you now. And I don't know how. Ooh. I can do it.
You don't know, Allison. Okay, she'll go hysterical. She's gonna go straight to mom and dad.
So? Fuck it. It's the 21st century, right?
Tori. Some would say that,
Cannon is killing me, Mary. I will never be the same laughing, goofy toy with her ever. I cannot be with her ever. Not ever, ever again.
Pauli. It's time we grew out of it. It's just not right anymore. I just want to be friends, okay? This is not happening. Tori.
Like a plumber.
Mine finishes as soon as he's inside. The second.
Well, that's what you get for making with a 16-year-old.
Jake.
Oh man.
Jake go all night. He's a total man.
I will make me a willow cabin at your gate and call upon my soul within the house.
It's only okay because I miss those friends never. Ever again. I will never love anybody the way I just never. You know that. And I know that. And that I will die knowing that, okay?
Do you understand?
Just can never, ever.